In this video, I'm going to teach you how to update BIOS ASUS ROG Strix B550-F Gaming. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. By using the Easy Flash utility tool that is built into all ASUS motherboards, including this particular model for this video, you will be able to update the BIOS. So the only requirement is that you have a USB flash drive with the BIOS files loaded into it. The size does not matter, so as long as it can hold the necessary files, you will be able to get the update process on the way. So to acquire these BIOS files, you will go over to the official ASUS website and look for the ROG Strix B550-F Gaming. So look for this particular motherboard, and when you go over to the support page by clicking support on the top banner, you will be able to select driver and tools, and then BIOS and firmware. Download the necessary files here. Then you will receive files similar to these ones. If you see a BIOS renamer.exe, make sure that you run it, or alternatively, just manually copy this BIOS name here, and you will be able to rename it yourself. Now, this isn't strictly necessary, but it can help the motherboard locate the necessary files. With this done, transfer this file into the USB flash drive, and once the file has been loaded into that flash drive, you can connect it into any of the available USB ports. Usually there will be one labeled for the BIOS specifically. I recommend plugging it here, but it doesn't really matter. Once it is properly connected into the back of your motherboard, restart your computer and go into the BIOS, usually by pressing delete or F2. Once you are inside of the BIOS, go into the tool category and you will find ASUS Easy Flash 3 utility. Access this page, and all of your hard drives, SSDs, and the USB flash drive will be listed over here under Storage Devices. Make sure that you aren't selecting the hard drive or the SSD, and that you select the USB flash drive instead. Once you do this, you will be able to browse through all of the folders and find the specific BIOS file. Once you choose it from here, you will be able to confirm and let this process finish. Alternatively, if you can't get into the BIOS, you can actually use this button here. As long as the USB stick is inserted into this specific BIOS port, it's very important, you will be able to physically press this button and you will see a red light indicating that the BIOS update is underway. I hope I was able to help you on how to update BIOS ASUS ROG Strix B550-F Gaming. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!